Where are you going? You got your slippers on?
Door, and we're going to leave this mail in the mailbox. And
let me see the what's in your mail. What do you have in your mail? Oh, you wrote it down? Let me see inside. Let me see. Let me see. Oh my, that is your mail, Noah, Dad. This is beautiful, Noah. Let me see. Hold on, let me see. I can't see your face. Okay, hold it up. I'm gonna take a picture, okay? I really like that. All right, okay. So you want me to help you put that in the mail?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can put it in an envelope.
Okay. Oh, go ahead.
Envelope.
Okay, now what are we gonna do? Go downstairs and put it in the mail?
Yeah.
Come on.
I wanna go in the front door.
Okay.
And you could go, Daddy, and I could say, Daddy, there's a mail in our mailbox. And I would say, Daddy, let's pick it up. And come here, Daddy.
Okay.
And home. Let's do it.
Let's move. But we need a key. Hold on. Hold on, okay? I'm going to go get the key. All right, let's go. Come on. Okay, hold it. Be careful.
You can do it, Mama. You can do it.
It's cold over here. This is the storm day. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Dang it. Can't even put this on. There's mail. Okay. Put more mail. Okay, you put your mail in there. Okay, good job. Okay. Now, when the mailman comes, he takes the mail, okay?
Yeah. Let's go. When the mailman comes, we can just tell him, bring this mail to Daddy. To know it's Daddy.
Yeah.
My daddy.
Yeah, that's right.
No mailman coming. How long is the mailman coming?
He comes some.
How long?
He comes at 4 o'clock. Okay.
4 o'clock.
Yeah. All right. Let's go down upstairs. Cold, chilly day. Let's go. You hide. Open the door. Come. You can watch your TV now, okay? And relax. I'm just gonna go in the kitchen.